So it's okay. We can go get a regular cat. I know how to do this. Regular Chinese tradition.
Okay. You and your Chinese traditions.
Okay. There's two cats around the corner.
Okay.
A white one and a brown.
Food like turkey, stuffing, and my favorite, pumpkin pie. It's a time for sharing food and being kind to others. On Thanksgiving, people give thanks for all the things they're grateful for. So, what are you thankful for, Elmo?
Well, Elmo's thankful for lots and lots of things, especially friends like Smarty.
Aw, me too, Elmo.
Yeah.
Happy Thanksgiving, Elmo.
Oh, happy Thanksgiving. See you later. Hey, that gives Elmo an idea. Let's play a game together. Yeah, come on, come on. Look, this family is having Thanksgiving dinner. Boy, Elmo wonders if we can find the pie that has enough slices for everybody. First, let's count how many people there are.
One, two, three, four, five, six.
Six people all together. So, which pie has enough slices for everybody? Is it this one? It has one, two, three slices.
No, not everyone has a slice.
Oh, well, how about this pie? It has one, two, three, four, five, six slices.
That's right. There's a slice for each person.
Yay, we did it. Happy Thanksgiving, everybody. Boy, Elmo loves Thanksgiving. Oh, and that makes Elmo wonder even more. What does Mr. Noodle do on Thanksgiving? Hey, let's ask him, okay? Hey, Mr. Noodle!
Mr. Noodle!
Hi, Mr. Noodle. Mr. Noodle, Elmo was wondering, do you celebrate Thanksgiving? You do? Oh, show us how you celebrate.
Yeah, show us how.
Where's he going? What, Mr. Noodle?
That's a birthday cake.
That's not Thanksgiving. That's how you celebrate a birthday. Try again, Mr. Noodle. Oh, nice cake, though.
He's wearing a costume.
Is that how you celebrate Thanksgiving?
That's how you celebrate Halloween. He's going trick-or-treating.
Mr. Noodle, that's how you dress for Halloween. Show us how you celebrate Thanksgiving, Mr. Noodle. Oh, he's having Thanksgiving dinner.
That's right.
That's right, Mr. Noodle. Now you're doing it. Good job! Thank you for showing us how to celebrate Thanksgiving, Mr. Noodle. Oh, you too, Schmoodle. Happy Thanksgiving! Boy, learning new things makes Elmo so happy.